Probably got lost, got in a fight with the soda with the soda machine now. He's fighting with everybody.
La de México, güey, traje un chingo, güey, y se fueron y me te llevan todo. Se llevan todo, güey. I'm like, fuck.
Sí.
Se me quedaron con las snakes and then all blacks. Pero sí. Pero así estoy cansado los pies, güey. Me están tan así los pies, sí, standing up all day.
¿Cuándo se van a Houston?
Yo me voy tarde, güey. Me voy una noche. Yo pensé que tiene, me dije, bueno, no, festejar o algo. Y dije, mejor voy a la noche. Nada.
Más calma. You're leaving early too, right? Or
yeah, no? same time.
Yeah. When's your fight?
It was supposed to be August 26th at the Cuddle fight, but
we're gonna get him
another fight. He's a good kid, he's talented.
I'm gonna get him a fight.
I was chilling with Michael, like, in the beginning, but I lost him, and I was just saying by myself.
Do you want to tell him, Mikey, to hold it?
That's all right. That was chill.
This was good at quotes.
Oh, yeah, really?
Yeah.
It's still
good at quotes. He always thinks of all the right things to say.
That's bad as shit. So, like,
Fatima, ¿y Django cómo está?
Very good.
Yeah.
¿Cómo quedó Django?
I got on the lights.
Very
nice.
¿Cómo
se quedó?
Con Gorisa. ¿Me van a traer para acá? Sale en choclo, ¿le?
Sí, mira.
Hey, I'm supposed to fight tonight.
You do, for real?
They don't want to freaking get on my
ice. I promise you, I told you, I talked to my mom.
Why wouldn't they get on my ice? It's a baby.
They don't want to give me ice.
But I know there's a law.
I went and asked him, I was like, bro, can I get some ice for you? He slipped his head. He's like, oh, I was like, please, he's crying, he needs ice. He's like,
what the fuck?
I was like, oh, you fucking piece of shit.
The ice machine didn't work, so I had to go to work.
Nah. He gave it to you?
He gave it to me. He was mad doing it, but I was like, hey, the chick needs a fucking ice. He's like, getting off mad.
But he didn't hook up my like, oh, you fucking piece of shit.
Why me?
No, not you, the Asian.
You called
Asian.
Him?
Yeah,
like,
it was a little Asian.
I told him,
I
was
like,
piece
of shit. You see the baby crying? You're...
Wow, breaking news. Tevin Farmer shot and hospitalized.
What?
Did you know that? That's crazy. Yeah, what happened? Who shot him? That sucks. Is he okay?
Yeah, that's sad.
They said he was in handcuffs. I don't know why they said that. He said he was in handcuffs in the bed.
Oh, that sucks, bro.
Yeah. That does suck. He's actually a good.
Yeah, no handcuffs. They showed a picture. He's like that. He's all
so he did a crime probably.
Maybe.
Nah, he's a good kid, dude. I know him very well. He doesn't do crimes.
He was a kid too, but he thought I was.
Nah, you got a little too excited. You're like a person who watches wrestling WWE and then thinks he's the baddest fighter. You saw Mikey fight and now you think
Conor McGregor and Conor McGregor and Mayweather.
You think you could take out both of them right now? I know you.
If the money's right.
Yeah, he's not joking.
You gotta spar Ellie, fool. You're sparring Ellie, fool.
You're next,
sparring Ellie, yeah. That's
I mean,
that's
rough one, now you're next, bro. Right, Mikey, right?
You're throwing you in there with Ellie, fool, next time.
And I had your back. I had money on you over Mario Lopez, bro.
I appreciate it. Thank you. But are you loaded right now with alcohol?
Right now, so
no, bro. What's
the matter? Black.
Because I've never seen the side of you. Like you're like a drunk person.
I'm still going to get black.
How am I drunk?
See,
I'm
talking
on that.
Come in sparring.
One of those sunglasses.
Nah, at least cool, bro.
Hey, put the ball in the case, fool.
You sound like Lauren.
They have two balls with your face on them.
Who?
Put that in the case.
Why?
Because he's all like, nah, Ellie. Or we just
said,
is it Ellie's cool?
Yeah, that's why. You sound
why are you hating?
Lauren didn't want to fucking spar either because old Ruff was cool.
I'll fight anybody. I don't give a fuck.
How does yours have your face on it right away?
Because that one was already made.
That no.
So wait, who heard your news about Tevin Farmer getting shot?
It was all over the fight, right there at the fight. Everybody was talking about it.
Really?
Yeah.
Well,
what did they say?
Lauren was talking about something like that. And everybody, they got
Dave
shot.
Chappell was there.
Yeah,
I talked to him. Yeah.
What's his name? Was here in your room?
Oh, my bad, yeah. He was here. He walked out
and
with
I
that.
Just left.
Yeah, I
gave Dave Chappell a hat, right?
Yeah.
And that fool's
like,
I'm Team Mikey all the way. But I'm like, put it on,
can't
put picture.
It
He's like, no, I'm from Ohio. I'm going to get my ass beat.
I talked to him afterwards.
Yeah.
He was like, come on.
La otra, la
Lacus.
Amy
Schumer.
Amy Schumer. She came to my dressing room too to say,
what?
Yeah. She's really dirty. How do you know about her?
She's funny.
Because I love her.
Oh, okay. She is funny. She was in that movie. I just saw it with the old lady.
With her vault. Well, it was like a getaway.
But Mikey, what do you say about Tevin Farmer if he was really shot? What do you wish for?
That's sad news. Hopefully he's okay. I just heard right now.
Me too.
You told him so. Best him, you know, wish him the best, you know, health and fast recovery, and hopefully he's fine. Cause he had a very good career right now going on for him. He has some good victories, good momentum. So hopefully he's okay.
Everybody here in New York is saying that he was shot. People asking me if it's a truth or a lie. So that's the word in the arena. That's the word here. You heard it at the fight, right?
What?
Wait, Rafa, did you hear it? Rafa, about Tevin Farmer, did you hear?
No, I didn't know until you guys.
You heard about it in the arena?
Yeah.
And everyone was talking about it?
Yeah, he got shot up.
Well, I hope he's okay, and
also,
I wish him a quick recovery.
He's not going to be able to fight with Tank, right? For more. For a while.
Well,
God bless him. Hopefully he's okay.
We were like confused because we saw.
That's what happens, man. You go back to the hood, you know. You gotta stay away from that
trouble.
He was from North Philly or something like that.
He's a good dude,
yeah.
And he's a great fighter. So.
Oh yeah.
But yeah, Amy Schumer, she was there. Did you talk to her?
No, I didn't.
Did you talk to her?
Yeah.
What'd she say?
To my last room.
Was she funny?
No, maybe she wasn't trying to be funny or anything, but she was going to be
okay.
Dave Chappell, I reminded Dave Chappell that I met him at Macau in the Pacquiao.
Yeah.
Brandon Pacquiao fight. Oh, yeah.
He wanted to take a picture with you.
He asked to take a picture with me over there, but he probably didn't remember.
And I heard he doesn't take pictures with anybody.
He came to my locker.
That's cool.
And then Marco Peña was here. He walked out with us.
He's cool. He loves Robert.
Marco
Peña's
tired.
I heard you were telling everybody, though, fool.
But
what?
So he's from
what I told you. Why you bring
so, Marco Peña from
what? Yeah, he's in LA. He's an actor.
So he came out here for the fight?
He's a big, yeah.
He was here filming something.
He told me he's coming to the fight. I saw him in LA. Yeah, he said. He was calling Robert.
I got him the ticket.
Oh, you did?
So stay tuned. We'll have more on the Tevin Farmer situation. I'm going to try calling him right now. We'll see if he picks up. Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com. Time is it? Hold on.
You're the one that 1:40. I'm just trying to back up.
Bye bye.
What time are you leaving, homie?
I'm leaving at